Hello, today we are talking about 8% because we promised to save up to 8% of fuel with the new MAN truck generation compared to the predecessor. And we will now look at how these 8% come about. Here we are at the heart of the truck, the D26 engine in emissions class Euro 6D. The engine has been completely redesigned for the Euro 6D. Injection, charging, exhaust gas treatment, but the most important point is the optimized combustion principle. For this, the use of exhaust gas recirculation has been significantly reduced. This allows the engine to breathe more freely, burn more efficiently, and it uses less fuel. The resulting emissions are consequently reduced in the exhaust silencer. In addition, the new MAN low-viscosity oil also has a positive effect on fuel savings. Another factor in fuel efficiency is the use of the new rear axle. This rear axle is optimized for long-distance traffic and is highly efficient. The tall axle ratio of 2.31 is a brand new feature. This ensures that the engine speed is reduced by about 100 revs at motorway speed. The aerodynamics of the vehicle have been optimized to reduce air resistance and thus fuel consumption. For example, the new slimmer design of the mirror housing reduces air resistance. New wind deflector elements on the vehicle front ensure better flow and cooling of the engine. Additional elements on the side ensure better airflow and reduce the degree of pollution of the vehicle. Because the road is not always straight and flat, the new MAN truck generation also uses the new MAN efficient cruise. The GPS-supported cruise control system records the incline and descent of its route, thereby adapting its speed topographically. That in turn saves fuel. What is new is the greater consideration of the traffic ahead. For example, in the case of a hilltop, the distance to the vehicle in front is increased if a longer period of time can be driven downhill without braking. In addition to simple operation, the MAN efficient cruise now also accesses navigation data for the first time. It detects curves and roundabouts and takes them into account in the routing. This enables the driver to achieve higher fuel efficiency. In order to make optimum use of fuel efficiency, MAN also offers digital services in addition to the hardware. With MAN Essentials, the first vehicle-related application analysis is already included in every truck free of charge. If you want to exploit your potential even further, you can add the MAN Perform option. This displays a meaningful application and efficiency analysis. However, everything I said is not possible without the driver's help. With the Connected CoDriver program, MAN offers personal coaching directly at the workplace. By implementing recommendations for action, fuel and service costs can be significantly reduced. The building blocks that we have shown thus result in fuel savings of up to 8%. We are convinced that with these values, we really are leading the pack.